The Long River has been flowing for thousands of years. Xishan Mountain has been green and luxuriant through the ages. At present, Yuxi is seizing the major opportunities of the Belt and Road and Yunnan's construction radiating towards the South Asia and Southeast Asia. According to the requirements of the Provincial Committee and the Provincial Government about creating the innovative city of science and education in Yuxi, six requirements of taking the lead, and Yuxi's 5577 overall idea of economic and social development, it carries out five strategies, including establishing the city by ecology, enriching the city by industry, strengthening the city by innovation, promoting the city by opening, and making the city harmonious by sharing, strengthens the foundation of five networks, expands the industry strength, makes efforts to realize three objectives of green energy, green food, and destination of healthy life. It is the preferred treasury place for investors to set up the 100-year estate and create the commercial aircraft carrier.